shipwrecks, my God, how she hurts. But as a man, I'm damned with desire for her.
This aroma, this sultry, punchy note that comes through that has a bit of a struck match. And Royal Bracklaw's one of these whiskeys that has an incredible history. It's one of the oldest distilleries in Scotland. Bracklaw was built 1812. That's quite old for a whiskey distillery. I would die for a mouthful of her.